Did you see that? You have no competition there, buddy. That was trash. We got this competition in the bag. But that horse is so old, it's not worth more than a dirty rag and a couple of pocket change. Whatever, I don't care.
Good boy. We got this race in the bag and we're gonna win the championship.
So, I heard you were talking bad about this horse.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
Bye!
Ow! Don't hit my horse!
Hello, rodeo fans. Are y'all ready for the first night of the Buckle Bunny Barrel Race? Tonight is the qualifying round to see if these cowgirls can make the championship.
$10,000. Yes, isn't that right? She knows she's a winner.
So we had a pretty bad sleep at third barrel, which was bullcrap. Holly ran right before me and got the ground all bad. So my horse slipped pretty bad, busted up my finger. You know, he's limping now, so we gotta get him checked out for the vet, but we barely made short goes, and hopefully he's good to go for tomorrow.
Hey there, Dr. Martinez. So, you know, you saw my run at the race and he hurt himself pretty bad, I think. So you just check out his leg and make sure he's good for tomorrow.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, he's a little sensitive down here. I think he might have pulled something. Yeah, he's got some swelling in there.
What should I do?
I would definitely not run tomorrow. You're definitely gonna pull something out.
No!
I know. You don't want to screw him up though. I'm telling you, if you run again, this is gonna be bad.
I can't. I have to beat Holly.
You're gonna have to use a different horse unless you want this one screwed up, honey.
Dang.
Carverly is the lane. Doc, he's real bad.
Yeah.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Hi there, I'm Allie Renfro.
Oh, nice to meet you. I'm Crystal Sadler.
I'm here looking for a horse. My horse just got injured and there's this, you know, annoying blonde girl I gotta beat at the rodeo. So.
I completely understand.
I gotta find a horse.
I've met that girl. Please beat her.
This is our first horse we have here. Certainly elegant. She is a full broke barrel horse. Runs in the 1D, 2D range. We're currently asking about $50,000 for her.
What on earth? This horse is a piece of trash. She looks like a garbage can got thrown up on.
I'm sorry you can tell me. No, you're not gonna
pick
me
up. This thing looks like a hippo.
This horse caliber, also a 1D2D horse, fully broke barrel horse.
How much are you asking?
This one's a little more pricey than Elegant is just because of how many, how fast his times are. We're currently asking about $75,000.
What on earth is wrong with you people? This one just looks like a moose.
You look like a moose. The last horse I have to show you, this is Yummy. This is 2D, 3D horse. It's still.
I can't do that all the time.
It's spooky too. But with the right rider, he can certainly has the potential to become a 1D horse.
I don't have time for this. I've got to win a rodeo tomorrow night.
Okay.
I'm done. Oh my goodness. I'm never gonna be able to find another horse. I'm gonna lose the race. It can't happen. What am I gonna do?
Why don't you ask Holly and see if you can ride her horse?
I don't know about that.
Well, Ryan, I don't know if
if you've heard about it, but me and Allie are kind of not really too good at friends. Do you think I should let her ride Frenchie? You know what? Just for you, Ryan, I'll let her. So, Allison.
Holly.
A little birdie told me that you want to run my horse.
Well, I mean, I guess.
You know, she is the only one that will be able to win this championship tomorrow night. And I'm letting you.
Well, I guess.
You weren't too bad after all.
I guess you aren't that bad either. Super generous to let me ride your horse. How about we just make up and forget this rivalry?
Sure.
Alright, Rodeo fans. Tonight is our first. We have two of our runners sharing the same horse for tonight's championship run. Holly Powell and Allie Renfro.
Hey!
All right, ladies. How is this plan going to go down tonight?
Well, Allie here's horse got hurt last night during our qualification.
Golly.
And I'm letting her run Frenchie. My 1B championship runner last year.
So, wow. You know, we used to be huge rivalries, but it was just a waste of time. So now we're starting a new friendship.
And we're going to take home that $10,000 cash prize together.
Special. Two winners ran the same time tonight on the same horse. This is a first for the rodeo industry. Tonight we're crowning Holly Powell and Allie Renfro.
This is so exciting.
Oh my gosh, I can't even believe it.
Oh,
it's
my
a
gosh.
Dream come true.
Yay!
Okay, rodeo fans, first up is Holly Powell on...
Hi there, I'm Allie Renfro. First horse.
Oh, she looks a little mean.
Chocolate.
Say she's a barrel horse.
Yeah. But like, fully trained barrel horse, is that what you said?
Actually,
fully broke barrel horse?
One of those by the
okay.
Well, I guess you aren't such a... After all.
You know? There's something more about her there.
She crowned two winners tonight, Holly Powell and Allie Renfro.
This is so exciting! Oh.
Jesus Christ!
So, we're trying to make this video here, and Holly actually rode her horse straight into me and like broke my finger, and it started gushing blood everywhere. So don't try this at home.